Hey, how are you? Doing all right? Yeah. Got you a water. Here you go. Yeah, I got one for myself as well. How are you? Oh wow, what happened? Just a rough day. I can relate to that. Well, what I have planned is a session to one, get you in a relaxed state, cleanse your energy as per usual, and I'm gonna do some Reiki to kind of nurture your headspace, nurture your spirit, all that good stuff, so that way you don't feel as anxious, uncomfortable, tense. We're gonna get rid of all that negative stuff so that way that's no longer bothering you. Because I know a rough day at work could be a lot, or just a rough day in general, right? But what I want to do tonight is it's not a new technique, but it's a technique of hypnosis that I want to try. But before we do that, I need you to do me a huge favor. Click the like button. If you haven't already subscribed, click the subscribe button. Click the I can never talk trying to say these things. Click the bell, that way you're notified whenever I release videos like this one. Comment, because your engagement helps support creators like myself. And share to anyone who would enjoy videos like this one, okay? All right. Now, without further ado, let's get started. So, like I said, I'm going to use a new hypnosis technique, but the same result is expected. We're going to use this pendulum to get you in a relaxed state. So whenever you start to feel your eyelids grow heavy, feel free to close your eyes, okay? And at some point, I'll have you close your eyes regardless, okay? It helps the healing portion of the session move a lot quicker if you're in a relaxed state. So, but if you want to keep your eyes closed, I mean open. Forgive me. If you want to keep your eyes open, feel free to do so, okay? I'm just stumbling all over my words tonight. So, what I'm going to have you do is follow the crystal as it moves left to right. Hold on, let me slow it down a bit. That's a bit too intense. Just follow the crystal as it moves left to right. When you start to feel your eyelids grow heavier, feel free to close them. Just relax. I'm going to take a few deep breaths in and out. Take a deep breath in and out. And just keep following the crystal. Deep breath in. Following the crystal. Deep breath in And out. Excellent. Keep following the crystal. Feel your eyelids growing heavier and heavier with each passing moment. Good. Deep breath in. And out. Good. Feel your eyelids growing heavier and heavier with each passing moment. Good. Deep breath in. And out. All right. Now, in just a moment, I'm going to have you close your eyes, okay? All right. In 3, 2, 1, close your eyes. Close, close, close your eyes. Good. I'm just going to cleanse with the sage for just a bit. Again, I forgot the matches. I do apologize. One day when I go to the store, I'll remember, or I'll make a note of it. I go tomorrow, because I think I have to go tomorrow, but I do apologize about the matches. And just relax. Good. I'm just doing a smoke. going to do a bit of cord cutting and transmutation. Some prosperity oil tonight. They'll bring abundance and prosperity into your life as well as bring relaxation and peace.